When a motorcycle rider is involved in a crash, they tend to land on the same parts of the body. Knees, hips, elbows, and shoulders take the brunt of the force as they hit the ground and take a long time to heal when injured. Limb impact protectors, or armour, can absorb crash energy, avoiding or reducing the severity of injury. Impact protectors are tested by dropping a 5 kg steel anvil from 1 meter onto them, and the transmitted force is measured. A transmitted force under 20 kilonewtons indicates a high-performing impact protector. Most jackets and pants come with impact protectors or pockets for fitting aftermarket armor. The majority are removable, allowing a rider to upgrade to higher-performing impact protectors. Look for larger impact protectors as more of the body will be covered in protected. Most armour provided in motorcycle gear has been tested to the European standard EN1621. Level 2 certified armour has higher protection than level 1. Flexible impact protectors are good for the knees and hips of pants, as they provide protection without bulk and discomfort. MotoCAP tests impact protectors in garments to determine their size, retention, and energy absorption, and the results are shown by the impact test score. Additionally, MotoCAP tests aftermarket impact protectors to determine their size and energy absorption, making it easier to select high-performing aftermarket armor. Use MotoCAP to choose the right gear for your ride.